Google Translate is a great tool for self-reflection. Students can copy and paste their text into Google Translate and then listen to it. And while the speech to text is not awesome, you can still listen for fluency and mistakes.
Did you know that more than half of the sea turtles in the world have eaten plastic or trash left behind by humans?